Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to your English class. Today in English, we will be learning numbers. Numbers which are singular and plurals basically depending upon the number. If I am holding only one pen in my hand, this is a singular. This is singular. But if I show any object, any place, any persons if I talk about and they are more than one, suppose I am showing you my two fingers here, they are plural. They are plural in number. So we will discuss about how do we apply changes in them. The first word which I have written here is bush. I repeat the word bush. So words ending with sh, the words which end with sh, we add es in that. That will be bushes. Bush, bushes. Next is box. The word which ends with x, we add again es. That will be boxes. The word ending with sh, x, ch, double s, in all these words we simply add es while making the plurals. So the first one is bush, bushes, box, boxes, church, churches, class, classes. Next comes the word which ends with y, but here is a difference. If y is there with a vowel or a consonant, let me remind you, there are five vowels in English, which are A, E, I, O, U. And if we have a vowel just before Y, we do not change anything. We simply add S. We simply add S. Monkey, monkeys. Donkey, donkeys. This ways. But if the alphabet before Y is not a vowel, is a consonant. This is a consonant. We do have total 26 letters in English, out of which 5 are vowels. The rest are consonants. 5 vowels are A, E, I, O, U. The rest are consonants. And if the word is having consonant just before Y, we remove Y and in place of Y, we add I, E, S. We add I, E, S. Lady, ladies. Lady, ladies, toy. The word toy is again having a vowel before Y, so it will not be any change. We will simply add S. Toys. Toy, toys. Story. The word story is having R before Y, which is a consonant. So Y will be changed into IES. Story, stories. Story, stories. Holiday. Now, again check, dear students, that what we have before Y, is it a consonant or a vowel? A. A is there, which is a vowel. So, we will simply add S while writing the plural. So, it will be holiday, holidays. So, these were the rules when we change from singular to plural and the word is ending with Y. Now, let's learn more about the numbers. If a word end with F, F is there, then F is converted into V-E-S. We remove F and we add V-E-S in plurals. Calf, calves. Calf, calves. Knife, knives. Knife, knives. Roof, roofs. This is a special case where we have double O with F. And we will not change F into VES again. This is an exception. There are always certain rules which are applied differently. In this, we will not apply. This will roof, roofs. Chief, chiefs. Here also, we simply add S. In these two, we are adding S. Otherwise, we change it. Knives, calves. Now, few more are there in which different rules are applied. No particular rules of adding S or ES. This word is tooth. Daant. Hamara daant jo hota hai. Ek hai to tooth. More than one hai to teeth. Tooth, teeth, child, children. If one is there, then it is a child or otherwise it is children. Mouse, mice. Mouse, mice. Few more words are there jahan hum koi change nahi bhi karte hain. We do not make any change, like sheep. If it is singular, then also it is sheep, plural sheep. Fish, fish, no change. Deer, deer, sheep, sheep, fish, fish. No change in these words. Then comes woman, we make it women. A is changed into E. Man, men. Woman, women. Goose, geese. Ox, oxen. Foot, feet. Foot, feet. So these are the words which I have written for you people. You also need to write these words in your notebooks neatly and beautifully. And if you find any particular doubt in the rules, how do we apply S, ES, IES, VES while converting them into the plurals, just do let me know. I shall help you out. Take care, students. Keep reading. Keep learning. See you then in the next video.